Oh, oh, you stink, yeah.
Settle down, settle down. Now, Hester Prince, we all know of your sin, committing adultery. And I, Town Minister and Best Dancer, will bestow upon your chest the first letter of the alphabet, which also happens to be the first letter of my name. This letter will show the town that you have committed adultery, one of the seven deadly sins, and you will not be off the hook.
Off with her head!
Let her suffer a lot of pain!
She is so ugly!
A day in the stocks!
You have split ends!
Now, Hester, what is the name of the father of your little baby girl? Speak. Do not be shy. What is the name of the fellow sinner? Do not be afraid.
I will never tell. I suffer too much. I don't want him to suffer as well.
I will make an offer with you. In exchange for the father's name, I will remove your scarlet letter from your dress.
No!
You didn't even let me finish.
Deal or no deal?
Take the deal!
I'll also throw in this candy bar.
Nah.
A new pair of shoes.
That's okay.
How about $1 million?
Where were you on the day of the birth of the baby?
What?
Nothing. I'm just trying to act sensory. So, I think you know who I am.
Not really. I mean, sort of look familiar.
You dumb nut. I'm your husband. Yes, and you must tell me the name of the baby's father.
No. What will you do to him?
Oh, nothing.
I fear you. You creep me out, homie. Why am I here?
I'm here to make you a deal.
No! No more deals or no deals!
I'm here to make you a deal you can't refuse. Because literally, you can't refuse it. I want it.
Okay, fine. What is it?
Let's not reveal my identity. That I am your real husband. Pinky promise me.
Okay, but do not harm the man, please.
Don't worry, it's not my fault. Now if you break my promise, I will break your pinky.
Are you not my child?
Of course I am, Mommy.
Are you little... twin, doppelganger, imposter? You're so weird.
But we're different. And I'm not like anyone else. I'm different.
Yes. Yes, you are.
Did you hear? The little elf-like daughter, Pearl, might be taken away from Hester.
I did, and I heard it might be soon, too.
Pearl, come with me, we're going to town!
Okay, okay, great!
I have something to drop off. Don't look like Shadow. Are the rumors true?
Which one?
Please, Magistrate, don't play dumb with me. The one about my child not being with me.
It was brought to our attention, quite possibly.
Do not fear, Hester. The child may be better off without you to learn from someone else.
Well, this is my child. She is my life, and the only thing I have left.
It's not only that. It's the fact that you may set a bad example for your child.
Gentlemen, don't you think you are passing up one small point?
How so?
Pearl is a reminder of Hester's sin. She's living proof. And, in fact, it might remind her not to make another careless one.
Good point, Arthur. Hester, you may keep Pearl, but raise her well.
I'm perfectly fine.
No, I think you need to see a doctor, my friend. It seems you're getting sick.
I feel better than ever.
I think you need a doctor.
What? I'll be the doctor. And I'll do it for free. I can be with you 24/7 all week.
That's what 24/7 means.
What?
I know, isn't it wonderful? How nice of Chillingworth, such a nice and honest man, to jump at all opportunities.
Yes, how very charming.
Well, I'll be on my way. Chillingworth, take good care of poor, helpless Dinsdale.
I'll try. Good morning, my patient.
And what a morning it shall be.
What would you like for breakfast? Lucky Charms. Lego my ego. Tricks.
I'll skip breakfast for now.
But you must eat something to make yourself feel better. And you must absolutely take these.
God will help me heal. Thank you, though.
Okay. Would you like some hot chocolate?
Oh, that's too kind of you. Well, I'm going to bed now.
Be tight.
What are you doing?
Just making sure you were sleeping. Ha! Yes, I knew it!
Tripping beach balls right now. I can't eat or sleep. I got lots on my mind.
Let's hold hands, all of us.
And you must be Pearl.
That's me. Will you come to the scaffold with me and my mom tomorrow at noon?
No, I'm afraid not.
Be nice. Pretty light!
That Hester is so nice.
Yes, she's very kind, being nice to the poor.
I agree, I think her letter should be taken off.
Or even changed from its original meaning.
To what?
To Abel.
I need to talk to Tilly about Dinsdale.
Boo!
Great Mother of Pearl. You startled me.
Good, you deserve it.
I don't understand why you're trying to give an old man a heart attack.
Because of what you're doing to Dinsdale.
I'm not doing anything to Dinsdale.
People, let me tell you about my best friend. She's a warm-hearted person who loves me till the end. People, let me tell you about my best friend. She's a one-boy cuddly toy, my up, my down, my pride and joy. People, let me tell you about him. He's so much fun. Whether we're talking man to man or whether we're talking sun to sun.
Haven't you tortured him enough?
No, not quite yet.
Why haven't you taken your revenge out on me?
Because you're no fun. And besides, somebody needs to confess.
Well, then I'm gonna break the promise I made to you years ago.
You wouldn't.
Watch me.
Come back here. I'm breaking your pinky for breaking our promise.
I hate Chillingworth. I hate him. I hate him a lot. I hate him. I hate him greatly. I think he needs a diary. He looks like the Grouch from Sesame Street, and he smells like him. Right here, Mommy. Come here, child. Mommy, what does the A mean?
Nothing.
Why? What does it mean?
A child your age does not need to know certain information.
Fine. Who are we meeting?
Dinsdale, the minister.
Oh. The son doesn't love you.
Sure does.
Have you heard the story of the black man?
Don't talk mean on colored people.
No, Mom. He's an ugly black man that carries a big heavy book with him. And you have to sign your name in the book with your own blood. Has the black man left his mark on you? Is that why there's a letter on your chest?
Yes, I've met the black man.
Oh. Why does the brook sound so sad?
The letter's on your place, but don't go too far.
You wanted to meet me here?
I have some bad news.
Okay.
Chillingworth is my husband.
It's okay, you don't have to say anything. I just wanted you to know.
This whole time, the man that's been living with me has been my worst nightmare.
We can run away together.
Okay, let's go.
I feel so alive!
Whoa there, let's not get too crazy.
No one can see me here. I can be free and lifted from this curse. Let's take a boat soon. Just you, me, and Pearl. We can run away together. You can meet her.
Won't she like me? Not all children like me. They're scared of me and don't sit on my lap.
She'll be fine. She'll love you. Pearl, come here.
Pearl, this is my friend. A real good friend. That you'll learn to love just like you love me. His name is Arthur Dinsdale.
That's me.
Can you say hi?
Come back, my child.
The letter.
Knock it off. Are you happy?
Yay!
Will you hold hands with us and go back into town with us, Minister?
No, I'm afraid not.
Well, I see how it is.
Hey there, hey, Squeak, can you give your mother a message for me?
You might have to. Mommy. Some guy told me to tell you that Roger Chillingworth is coming with us on the ship we're on.
Hello, Tom. I'm Arthur Dinsdale, and I'm here to give you a sermon. Blah, 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 yes. Blah, 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 the end.
Mommy, I want him to kiss me like in the forest.
Pearl, something should not be said aloud.
I don't feel so good. I was up late last night.
Are you okay?
No.
I have something to say to the whole town. So if everyone, and I mean everyone, would please stop what they're doing and put all eyes on me. I would like to be the center of attention. Thank you.
Wait, stop. I know what you're going to say. Don't ruin your name like this.
I have committed adultery. I've done something bad. Pearl, will you kiss me on my forehead? Hester, I don't think we're gonna meet up where I'm going.
I think we will. There's still hope.
I just died in your arms tonight.
There's nothing left in this. I'm bored.
I just died in your arms tonight.
Dinsdale, stay here with poor, helpless Dinsdale.
Pearl, Hester, are you there?
Yep, what's up, home dog?
I'm tripping balls right now. I
can't. Hey, you can't do that.
Stop. Hey there, it's Squeak. Can I tell you a secret?
Like walk down from the road, I'm gonna pass you up. Just keep walking. Okay?
That was hilarious.
So, back there past the tree, I'll play one.
WTF?
Yeah, that could be the mustache. Like an Eskimo.
Whatever you want to put on these subtitles, what you mean. That should be your CC.
Could you demonstrate that, Trevor?
Okay. And action! Heather, you're walking toward me. Okay, ready to go.
What the hell?
I'm tripping balls right now. I can't.